don't lean forward here. Use what we call a toe step. One, two, slightly toe step. And depending on the kind of hook, whether you're using a short hook, where you see how my forearm's level right here, I'm hiding behind my punch, okay? What this kind of hook does is it allows you to deliver maximum power because you can lock the shoulder blade and really turn into that bag, okay, or that person.